Well, I thought the RPG unlocked at rank like 120. He's level 81, he doesn't have the RPG. Yeah, he doesn't have the RPG. Where? Below me. Oh, okay. This looks like an old western place. He's got a helicopter, by the way. So I would have your homing thing open, or your homing thing ready. What, a buzzard? Buzzards aren't that hard to deal with. I'd have a harder time fighting a Hydra. I want to message him and say, I don't think a helicopter is used for hunting. I'm gonna do it. What is his name? Laughing Killer. I said, I don't think a helicopter is used for hunting, but I guess to each their own. Well, we're about to see what kind of helicopter it is, right? I mean, he has to fly over this mountain. He said you're an idiot. Yeah, it's a Frogger. I know. We'll see his parachute when he pulls it. He's up there. No, it's a helicopter. So, unless he's freaking godlike. Yeah, he's already on the ground. Whatever, man. Ready, boy? You ready for hunting season? We got big game this year. See him too. I don't see him anymore. Oh, yes, yeah, I do. He's right there. I'm head glitching like a faggot. Oh. Like I said, I don't remember, helicopters being used for hunting, but to each their own. If he thinks I'm gonna run out in the open, no. He'll win against me when he has a sniper, but if I had a fucking MG, man. What did he just kill you with? Was it a proximity mod? What war machine? I know where he is. He's on the roof. I don't know how to look at that, so. I've killed him once and he killed me once. Rocket or grenade launcher. Alright, are you gonna stay up there? I think he was using the combat shotgun. I don't know. There's no use using powerful guns that I don't have. I have a carbine rifle, why am I not using that? He's trying to snipe. I'm not running out in the open. I may be stupid, but I'm not that stupid. Probably you. Ah, your car's over here. What'd you say? Is he? Well, I'm on the roof, so. Nice grenade launcher. Can I see what he looks like? I don't know what he's using. It sounds like a MG. He found it. I'm shooting his dead body. Did it hurt you? Oh, I'm sorry. Alright. I need to... he has marksman rifle. Oh, he got me. Nah, the MG has more aim than the, or more range than the carbine rifle. Oh, okay. What does that mean? Why? This isn't a very good spot to stand, but I don't really have much of a choice. It's probably his friend or something. Considering they aren't killing each other. What are you doing, friend? Oh shit. Yeah, that guy's on his team. My strong suit, even in this game, is sadly shotguns. I'm shooting at you. Does he suck, or? Ow. Marksman rifle, because that's what he's using. He just used the heavy sniper that time. Is it one shot, man? Well, now we know not to trust the white guy, so.
Fuck off! You keep an eye out, I need cover! Asshole! Damn it, damn it!
Okay.
Inbred dick squad!
He's behind there. You can see him. Oh my god, I got blew up. Doesn't matter. That white guy uses explosives, by the way. Well, at least if the cops kill you, it doesn't add to his kill count. Explosives, fam. Yes, come running over here. Please. I want you to. Because I love my shotgun. Yeah, he has the combat shotgun. That's good. You're the better one out of the two of us, so I would assume that you would kill them more than I would. I'm just kind of here to wound them. So. I know. He's dead. He was using an MG too. MG against what level am I? 24? I don't understand. Why would you use an MG against me? He killed himself with like an explosion? I hurt him, so I hope that helped. I'm gonna get killed by cops. I wish cops weren't on in GTA Online. You're welcome. Sniper. He wants to try out his trigger finger. Okay, I'll try out my trigger finger. Like, yeah, I killed the FPS guy with the sniper. I shot him from down the street. So. Why did he start beef with us exactly? Just because he wanted to, because it's GTA. What'd you say? Oh, yeah. I'm half tempted just to let it record, man. Just ignore it every time you do it. Are you serious? He went off the radar. Dylan, you should go off the radar. Since you guys can, I sadly can't. He died anyway, so it doesn't matter. This makes me wish I still was on my level 127, because I would actually be able to hold my own. Seriously, I didn't kill him. His friend is still off the radar. I wish I could go off the radar, Dylan. He's beside the building that I was beside. He's running along the side of it. These guys are all off the radar. Back on the radar. Well, I hope you're kind of close because they're both here and they're both angry. Really? Oh God. Wait, who's in a buzzard? Is that the FPS guy? I'd probably win a little bit more firefights if I actually did use my bullpup. He wasn't an annihilator. How'd he get an annihilator? It did blow up. No, he's not. Because I can kill him, and that's saying something. I kill the other guy sometimes, but most of the time he just kills me. Most of the time they kill me both, because they're both using MGs, and I don't have the MG. And I don't have enough health to take, like, 2 MG shots. After 2 MG shots, I'm kind of dead, so... Oh yeah, that's an MG. Good job, boy. Whatever, he wants to use an MG, you'll use an MG, right? Crazy. Ow. He just shot me. Oh, it was a cop. Okay. I'm probably gonna die because the cops are gonna kill me. chicken grenades.
Rush that son of a bitch!
Man, I wish I had a grenade launcher. I almost killed the laughing killer, but he killed me. I mean, he's decent. He's just using overpowered weapons. Like, try using a carbine rifle or bullpup rifle, and we'll see how well you are. I don't understand his logic of how he's hunting us like dogs when he's pretty bad at the game, since he has to use MGs against, well, you, which you're a high level and you can deal with it, but he has to use it against me, and I'm level 23. I don't understand. Do you understand, Dylan? Because I don't. Cops. Oh, I got killed by cops. He's over by the building. There's no ladder here. I can't actually get on the roof. Oh, I still killed him. My arch enemy is the laughing killer. I got this guy. Maybe not. Yep. NGs, man. Yeah, I'm about to go into passive and just message them both and say, or at least message Killer and be like, look, true talk here, you're using an MG against level 23. Do you feel empowered? I'm gonna go walk over to him in passive mode and do the bird gesture. That's all I'm gonna do. Cause I'm done wasting bullets on these guys. The FPS guy is so fucking terrible. Are you scared? Are you scared of me? Oh, No, he's climbing up the ladder. Yes, I went out of passive mode just to shoot him in the face. So. I can't, I'm kind of in a hole. He's right there. He went off the radar. The other guy did. The laughing guy did, yeah. Which means he's probably trying to get around behind me or something. Oh no, he paused the game. Why did it show that he was off the radar then? Or I couldn't see his icon. Oh, he's probably messaging me. He's not moving. Ow. He's like, you're a fucking scrub. There was nothing nice about it. I was fucking using the marksman rifle.
Let's go. Got ahead. You got me.
Dylan got in second place with headshot kills. Yeah, but he only got one too. I can't go running because he's gonna shoot me. So. Barely see him. I don't know how he saw me. I'm more worried about this guy over here. It's who I want to go for. He said, keep hiding, lol. I'm gonna be like, yeah, I'm hiding from the MG because it kills me in two shots. I hope you feel so powerful. I'm just gonna put, like, you're mad because I'm killing you with an MG. Just calm down, bro. Because he killed me. I'm not super enough to go head on with you. So, he's just using an MG. I said, you're just mad because I keep killing you even though you're MG two shots. What happened? Okay. Yeah, because he was off the radar. Ow. It was like 5 to like 10. Or no, it was like 3 to 10. And now it's 8 to 13. Which means I'm slowly catching up. Somebody's apartment. Wow, this is not a. Oh, jeez, the bullpup is actually really fucking good. I fucking wrecked him in this fucking MG bitch ass. He's over there. He's hiding behind the little bit of cover there is. I still know where he is. If I can keep my eye on him. The only place he can go is right here. Yeah, he's moving. He's still over here. He's right over there, Dylan. Right there. If you want, you can shoot a rocket over there and you'll probably kill him. He's behind the second to the right pillar. He's behind that pillar. There he is. That off the radar didn't exactly help, huh, bud? He went under the thing. He's under the little lip. Got him. I went off the fucking radar again. Then where the hell did he go? Ah. There's one way to find out. Yep, he did. He accepted the fucking apartment invite. That's funny shit. We started getting the high round and then he fucking ran. Well, we started killing him. The FPS shooter guy straight up left. Talking really good smack and then they're the ones who run away. Oh my god, I guess the hunter turned into the hunted. There we go. I said, I guess the hunter turned into the hunted. AGRESSIVE. Aggressive. I'm gonna go to this guy's apartment. Because I know this is the apartment invite he accepted, so. Oh, he's not here anymore. Moving all players to the garage. Alright. No. There we go. This guy's a modder, by the way. Or at least the one. The one that owns the house, because he has a bag on his back. He had the bag. He said, no, I just got tired of killing two people who suck, and I said, nah fam, you're mad, just calm down. It's fine. Obviously we suck if we made you run away, like. That actually looks really nice. What'd you do? Did he? He said, you're mad, you get go away, 10-year-old. And I put, your statement is invalid, sir, I am indeed 18. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, this is a modder, by the way. You can tell because he's got orange chrome, green chrome, blue and green chrome, pink chrome. That actually looks pretty cool. I was. I want to invite. What person? The person that just drove away? Oh, okay. I don't know. white guys. He was very angry. Yes. I wasn't gonna kill you, fam. You pushed my hand. That's all your fault. You fucking shot at me first. Hey, Chris.